Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to install mods for Minecraft 1.7.2. First, what you're going to need to do is open up Minecraft. Okay, then what you're going to need to do is make a new profile. So just click new profile. You can name it too many items and choose the version. You should choose 1.7.2. Let's just do that. I already did it. See, too many items. Feel you leave second 1.7.2. Save profile. Yes, and then you just click enter. Doesn't really matter. Click play. Okay, then we're here. Just click it off. You don't need that anymore. Click process update process. Enter. Click to your .maker folder. Then go to versions. Then you should see your 1.7.2 folder. Click that, and you'll see this all. But just make a new map like this. So you just right click, new map. You'll name it 1.7.2. It needs to be something different. So the M for map, enter. So just go to your regular 1.7.2. Copy these files. So click that. Copy. 1.7.2 map. Paste. Then you're going to need to open your GCON file. See? And name it M for map, the same what you did there with the other. It must be all the same. See? So just and these two. So like that. Enter. This jar file should name the same, and you're going to need to open this jar file with Winrar Achiever. First you'll see all these files. Yes, delete the meta info. Very important. Delete. Okay, let's delete it then. Then what you're going to need to do is, if you install the mod, it should be somewhere. You should install mod, open your mod with Winrar Achiever. So you'll see all of these files. Okay, select all files, not all, not the toppest one. See? All the files with that, but not the toppest one. Just click and drag all of these files to your jar folder. Yes. Okay, now they entered. Off. Off. Go back to Minecraft. So, and then. Wait a second, let's wait. Wait guys. It's loading very long, so I'm going to see what that is. I'll continue. Yes, it's fixed. Yes, get your new profile. That was too many items, right? Click edit profile, use version. And when you did all of that, you should get a version that names 1.7.2M. Because we named that file, right? Click that. Click save files. Click play. Alright. Single player, new world. And then the final moment. And you should get too many items. See? Too many items for 1.7.2. It's very handy, really. It's very handy, 1.7.2. Too many items. Yes, and now you could just do everything you want. So that was it, guys. That's how to install mods for Minecraft 1.7.2. I hope this helps you, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, bye.